Okay. So we have Camellios now. So. And I'm going into this one with dual blades. Hopefully for more agility with the weapon. I'm also using the Lao. Lao dual blades. I'm an idiot, forgive me. I was a dummy and forgot antidotes. Oh no. Poisoned immediately. Well, it seems the cat seems to know where he's at. Poisoned again. Can't see anything from the bush.
Thank you.
Okay, he just left. I think. No, he didn't! He did not leave. Go. Okay, he's over here. Right there. He's. Break his horn. I think I broke his horn. Sit here and I mean, if you're just gonna sit there. Okay, he changed zones. What was he doing? I don't know what he was doing. He was just standing there, menacingly. Okay, there he is. Yeah, his horn is broken. There he is. No longer enraged again. very quiet fight. Just extremely quiet. As long as I'm not in front of him, able to be tongue lit. What is the cat doing? Oh! Okay. Hi there, buddy. How you doing? Ow! Asshole! Angry again. Hey, there he is. Still able to go and pick them. He's right here. Where you going? Okay, he's back up here. Well, no, I kind of like this fight. He does the, he attacks, but it's unknown, much better than Kira did. Kind of just have to deal with it. Okay. Just sitting there staring at me. Oh god, not again. There you go. There he is! Okay, he's enraged again. No, poison again! Tail! About damn time! Okay. Oh, little dragonborn. Here, take one. It won't do me no any good, but take it. Can't go invisible anymore. You are permanently visible to me. He's enraged. Can I carve his tail a second time? No. Where are you going? What? Oh. Okay. Well, I guess I know what I have to do. So I'll just pause this until I get to that. So it looks like he went to the swamp. Okay. Towards the silence. Well, I know where he's at. I don't know what I use those for. I don't know what the sonic bombs are for. Past confusing me anyway. Oh, there he is. How you doing, buddy? You ready to finish this? Am I able to break his wings? I don't know. But I'll try. He's angry. Cat tried to give a damage boost, but he couldn't. Unless they're already broken and I just can't tell. I don't really know. Back down he goes! To the wings! Objective clear! Yay! I like the dual blades. These ones look really cool as well. This is what I'm using. Lao dual blades. Rathalos armor. Maxed up to hell. As far as I can get it anyway. The psychic jewels and the paralysis jewel. Stack of large auto tracker. Not really much. Oh, 357 armor, 294 attack. I know people recommend the Tigrex dual blades if you're going dual blades, but these have the exact same amount of attack, but they have an extra 100 dragon element with much better sharpness as well. So I just brought them in instead, especially since I need them to break the horn and to cut the tail and everything. But that's Camellios. All we have left to do now is Teyastra. Village Chief Scarf. I'd like to say, yes, I would. Yeah, all we have left to do now is Teyastra. And then that's all for the low rank Elder Dragons. I'm right on that, right? Yeah. Everything here is clear. All that's left is Teyastra. Which, if he's anything like Lunastra, shouldn't be that difficult. So, yeah, that's the end of this one. Bye-bye!